the Dean of Westminster was a powerful man. He held all the strings of the state in his hand. But we are this great business, it flustered him nain, till some rogues ran away with his wee magic stain. We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie,
eh. Now the stain had great powers that could do sick a thing, for without it it seemed right they wanting a king. So they called in the polis and made this decree, gay hunted the stain and return it to me. We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie, eh.
So the polis went beetling right up to the north. They hunted the Clyde and they hunted the Forth, but the wild folk up yonder just kidded them all, for they didn't believe it was magic at all.
We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie, eh.
Now the provost o' Glasga, Sir Victor by name, was off a petoot when he heard o' the stain. So he offered the statues that stone in the square, that the high church's masons might make a few mere.
We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie, eh.
When the Dean o' Westminster way this was acquaint, he sent for Sir Victor and he made him a saint. Now it's no use your sending your statues down here, said the Dean, but you've given me a jolly good idea.
We're toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie, eh.
So they quarried a stain o' the very same stuff, and they dressed it all up till it looked like enough. Called in the press and announced that the stain had been found and returned to Westminster again.
We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie, eh.
When the reivers found out what Westminster had done, they went about digging up stains by the ton, and for each one they finished they entered the claim that this was the true and original stain.
We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie, eh.
Now the cream o' the joke still remains to be telt, for the bloke that was turning the math on the belt at the peak o' production was so sorely pressed that the real union got bunged in a line with the rest.
We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie, oorle-lie, eh.
So if ever you come on a stain we are ring,
just sit yourself down and proclaim yourself king, for there's none will be able to challenge your claim that you crowned yourself king on the destiny stain. We a toorle-lie, oorle-lie.